A deadly Sunday in the metro as police investigate three homicides. Good evening to you, and thanks for staying up. I'm Lauren Adams.
And I'm Drew Gardner. Most recently, a shooting in Chickasaw Park.
Police were called to the park around 4 this afternoon. Officers say when they arrived, they found a man who had been fatally shot. LMPD's homicide unit is handling this case, and at this point, there's no suspect. So far, the name and age of the man has not been released.